that Allah Azza wa Jalla reminded us of in the Quran, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam جامع الترمذي from أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه that the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said مثل القائم على حدود الله والقائم فيها كمثل قوم استهم في سفينة. We are all sailing the boat. We are all on a ship. This is what the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said. Those who are avoiding sins were on the upper deck, and those who are committing sins, they are in the lower deck. So those who are on the lower deck, every time they needed water, they had to go up to the surface, to the upper deck. And then they decided, let's not bother our brothers. Let's not bother them, our brothers. And let's dig directly to take the water. The Prophet ﷺ said, if the people on the upper deck left them, they will all drown. And if they prevent it, they will all receive it. That's our example. We see evil committed. We see the haram done, and we're not doing anything. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked, Ya Rasulullah, an ahli kuma fina salihun, are we going to be destroyed? Even though we have the righteous among us, mashallah, we have people coming, the masjid is full, tarawih, Ramadan, hajj, millions of Muslims, how can we be destroyed? Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, yes, na'am, idha nathara al-khabath. When evil is outspread, how can evil be outspread? When the right people see that, they don't change it. And we don't be among them. We don't want to be among them, my dear brothers and sisters. We want to be the ones who change the situation and make it better, not only for us, but for generations to come. The companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam were able to live their life and to enjoy it. They had business, they had families, but they traveled thousands of miles away. They conveyed the message so it could reach us. Are we going to do the same? Or we are happy with what is happening? We see our brothers and sisters
to change. In order for the world to change, we want the world to
not just about you. Everyone can live for himself, for his own family. But this is not our honor, our brothers and sisters. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was forgiven all his sins, yet most of his du'a was, Ya Rab Ummati, my Ummah. Ibrahim alayhi salam, Allah azza wa jal elevated him and told him, Inni ja'iluka linnas imama. Immediately he said, Ala wa dhurriyyati, what about my offspring? It's not just about you. This secular system that we live in teaching us that it's about you. But our religion is reminding us that it is about you. Ihdina. Iyaka na'bud, not iyaka na'bud. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu. All you who believe, prostrate, bow, and prostrate with those who prostrate you. Not singular, but as a whole. May Allah Azza wa Jalla increase our iman. And may Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala give us the ability to understand our religion better and to live our life to help ourselves and our brothers and sisters in the religion. Allahumma a'izz al-Islam wal-Muslimin wa adhill ash-shirk wal-mushrikeen wa dammir